This is Circle of Mansi Kochari from Hubli Ladies Circle 45. Today I'm going to show you how to apply kajal beautifully and how to look gorgeous. So before applying any kind of kajal, it is very very important that your eyes and the area near your eyes to be very clean. So you should always wipe it with a wet tissue before starting your eye makeup. Now you can see there is a very little amount of kajal in my eyes, and I'll just show you after applying it how it looks. You can take any kajal and just press your lower eyelid with the middle finger and just start applying from inside like this, and just have 2-3 strokes together and keep on going towards end. As you can see the difference in my both the eyes, this eye has a kajal and this eye doesn't have a kajal. So this is looking better. And you also have to apply kajal inside here so that the eyes look fuller. Like this, you have to give 3-4 strokes together, and below also 3-4 strokes. So it looks dark and full. You can apply any colorful eyeliner above the upper eyelid, or you can just leave it like this. Both the ways it looks gorgeous. So now I'm gonna apply my favorite blue eyeliner. Start from here and go till the end. So this is the way it looks. There are few eyeliners who are light in color, so for that there is one more trick. So first you have to apply the light eyeliner like this. After applying light colored eyeliner, let it dry and then take a black eyeliner and draw a thin line above your upper eyelid. Like this. After that, take a kajal and just apply, start applying from middle and take it to the end, towards end. And don't apply at the beginning. I've shown you two different looks with two different tricks to apply kajal and eyeliner, and I hope you all liked it and start applying the same way which I have applied. Love you.